My name is James McCommons, inventor of the patented no-go nozzle.
What does it do?
You want me to give a snap?
Yeah, excellent. Yes, please.
Okay. The fastest growing crime in the United States is drive-off theft. In the last 5 years, there's been over $1 billion of gasoline stolen in the United States alone. This locking nozzle will prevent that theft. What a thrilling experience it was to meet Ed Mercer. I've always had my doubts about whether I could take this to the end and finish my product, but after seeing where Ed came from and what he's accomplished in his life, what a thrilling story and what an inspiration to me.